We're here today with Two Share Gift Foundation. They're here presenting us with a check to purchase 6 vests for Glendale Police Department K-9 unit.
It's with great pride that we present this check for $15,000 to the City of Glendale Police Department K-9 unit so that we can have these vests on these babies.
It's been exactly 3 years ago that we opened the foundation, and we decided that we would open a gift shop as an extension of the foundation to try and raise money for our mission, which is to help animals and children affected by the economic downturn.
These two folks right here actually donated money to buy some of the vests, and I mean, you know, everybody's always talking about heroes. It takes people like this.
It was all worth it. These dogs, Mick, Ado, Spike, Mongo, and Malachi, they're all worth it. And I don't want to see any of them get hurt.
I'd like to say we're grateful to Two Share Gift Foundation for this long year and a half process of them able to raise this much money to provide 6 great vests for our dogs. It's going to give them protection out there on the street that they need.